A foolish man built his house upon the sand.
Yeah.
Brother, I'm here to tell you, you get off the rock, here's what you can expect.
Yeah.
You're going to have trouble. There's storms that come in your life. There's winds that'll start blowing on you. The devil knows who's on the rock and who ain't. Hallelujah. The winds and the storms and the rains that descend on you. Troubles and trials and worries and cares come your way. If you're away from the rock, brother, you're going to sink down. Your house is getting ready to fall. Thank God. I knew a lot of people that used to go to church, that used to sing the songs, that even used to preach the gospel, but somewhere along the way they went back out to the world. They got off the rock. Oh, I'm here to tell you, praise God, a lot of people think they're saved when they've not been saved yet. This is a no-so salvation. Brother, I'm here to tell you something tonight. Hey, man, if you can still go out and sell drugs, if you can still go out and do the things of the world, you better check your salvation. You ain't got on the rock yet. Hallelujah. Brother, when I got on the rock, there was a change took place in my life. The former things had passed away. Behold, all things become new. Hey, man, there was a new heart, a new life, a new walk, a new talk. All become new. The old man died out, and a new man. Come on and see. I had a born again experience. He put my feet upon the solid rock. Well, there's a rock tonight. Oh, thank God for the rock. I want you to imagine this. You builders out here know what I'm talking about. I ain't never seen nobody building my house and just stick it up. Brother, they make preparation. They dig down in the earth. They lay hit a footer. They lay hit a foundation, and then they build upon the foundation. Thank God. Every good carpenter knows this. You need to start at a right angle. Thank God. Amen. Jesus is that right angle. He's the chief cornerstone. Brother, if you ain't got the cornerstone, your house is going to fall. Amen. But I've got the cornerstone. Anyway, he's in my life. He's by my side. I see people building these big old buildings. You know, you go up to the big cities, and they're building them skyscrapers. Oh, and they tall and big and just mighty and things of that nature. But I want you to realize, Jesus said not one stone would be left upon another. Thank God. He's coming again. This old world, it's going down. This old world ain't going to be forever. Thank God they can build and build and build. You know what the man said? He said, I'm going to tear down my barns and build me up bigger barns. And then the Lord spoke to him, thou fool, this night thy life is required at thy hand. Brother, I'm here to tell you, there's people building and they're building it for the wrong reason. Build for the Lord and stay on the rock. Hey, stay on the rock. Stay on the rock. See, once you start getting off the track, once you go back out in the world, the devil comes along.
That's right.
He's waiting for you to get off the rock. He's waiting for you to get out of the protection of the Lord.
Yeah.
I've seen many brothers and sisters, good people.
Yeah.
Devil just tormented them day and night.
Yeah.
Why? Because they was out of the pavilion.
Yeah.
They got out of the shepherd's care.
Yeah.
Hey, man, you've seen it too, A.Y.
Oh, yeah.
I believe people can go back on the Lord.
Yeah.
Hey, man, I believe there's people that's backslid sitting right on the pew.
Yeah.
Hey, man, they ain't felt the Lord in so many years.
Yeah.
Hey, man, they let sin creep in.
Yeah.
They let things of the world creep in. Hey, what does the Bible say? What did David do? He got on his hands and knees and said, Lord, create me a clean heart, renewing me a right spirit. David was in a bad shape, but he come back to the Lord, and that's what you need to do tonight. If you're unhappy, if you're unsatisfied, if things is just terrible in your life, come to Jesus and get on the rock and see what happens. I've seen a lot of people that's unhappy. A lot of times they bring that unhappiness upon themselves. You know what? If you're serving the Lord, be a servant of the Lord.
Yeah.
Yes.
Don't be wishy-washy.
That's right.
Don't go to church and sing in the choir on Sunday, but on Saturday night you're back to the Moose Lodge. You're just shaking your head and boogie down and having a good time. Let's live for Jesus. Stay on the rock. Stay with the Lord. Hey, those Bibles tell me, says amen, with a crucifying him afresh, bringing him to an open shame before a lost and dying world. People are looking at people and saying, I thought they belonged to First Baptist. People are looking at people and saying, didn't they go to the Pentecostal church? Why are they using talk like that? Why are they going down the road like that? Why are they drinking that? My God, why are they sitting in that bar? Brother, people watching you, you better let them see you're on the rock. Hey! Let them see you're on the rock. Let them see Jesus in your life. Let them hear Jesus in your conversation. Let them see Jesus when they look at you. Let them see Jesus. Whew.